好啦，今日咧我哋睇睇點樣用 POE App 咧，一個 AI 嘅 chatbot 去應付咧 DSCICT 嘅長問題。咁呢度有一題咧，就係2022年咧 DSCICT 4咧 Paper 1B 嘅第一題。嗱，咁我哋咧首先用一用呢個 Scan Text 功能 ，Scan 一 Scan 嗰條題目先啦。好，咁誒，因為佢有 OCR function 啦，所以咧基本上都唔使自己打字。八位，好啦，咁樣。scan 多句，再嚟。Part A 一，好啦，咁呢条题目讲咩咧？就系话嗱 ，Peter 咧就准备买一个电脑咧，就系、是、有一个 quad core， 即系四核嘅 CPU， 即系一粒 CPU 粒 U 入边咧有四个 processor。咁咧 ，instead of a dual core， 即系双核，就唔买双核，买四核。咁我就问啦，点解 Peter 咧要做个咁样嘅决定咧？咁样理论上就四核就快啲啦，有效能啲啦。因為咧，即係多啲 core 啊嘛，即係好似有四個工人咧一齊做嘢咁樣 ，dual core 得兩個工人。咁我哋睇睇咧 ，AI 咧點樣幫我哋咧，盡量咧俾多啲 ideas，brainstorm 多啲意念出嚟，等我哋應試考試嘅時候咧有好啲嘅準備。好，我哋就問一問 AI 啊，咁咧就呢度出翻個答案啦，即係佢提供嘅解釋啦。咁咧 ，Peter may have decided to buy a computer with a quad core CPU instead of a dual core CPU 啦。佢即係會 address 翻。成條題目嗰個嘅即係 description 嘅喎，即係答問題應該咁樣嘅，即係 quote 翻個問題先。因為咧 ，because quad core CPU 咧 can handle more tasks simultaneously and provide better performance than dual core。嗱，依度有個 keyword 啦，即係能夠同時處理更多嘅 task， 同埋咧有好啲嘅效能。咁呢個其中一個最重要嘅原因。咁啊，跟住佢又解釋啊，點解咧個重要咧？因為咧就係有啲 task 咧。就需要好多嘅 processing power， 譬如剪片啊，嗱依度好好嘅例子，咁咧就打機咧 gaming 咧 3D gaming 咧，或者做 3D modeling 啦，或者咧你想同一時間咧 run 幾個 app 幾個 application， 咁咧依啲 quad core CPU 咧就幫到手啦。咁當然咧，仲要啲 apps 本身咧係識得用嘅 CPU， 即係用嗰個四核嘅功能咁樣。好，依度仲有啲解釋嘅 ，additionally 咧 ，as technology advances。program and applications are becoming more demanding， 因為而家啲 app 咧，佢個需求個 CPU 個 power 咧，其實越嚟越勁，咁咧，所以咧個 quad core CPU 咧係可以啊，俾一個好靚嘅字 ，future proof for the computer， 咁咧即係未來佢未來嘅應用咧得到保障 ，future proof 呢個一個好好嘅一個 keyword 啊，咁所以咧佢提供嗰啲嘅 ideas 咧真係唔錯嘅喎，即係 why does Peter make this decision 咧，佢就好有詳細解釋咁。但係當然咧，我哋自己作為考生咧，位老師咧，即係要揀翻啲 keyword 出嚟咧，係去應住佢。譬如舉例 ，keyword 就係 handle more tasks simultaneously， provide better performance， 仲係呢個字啦 ，computer become future proof 啦咁樣。咁當然咧，如果我想要個 AI 咧，即係俾短啲嘅答案咧，即係要濃縮啲，淨係要啲 keyword， 咁可能咧就叫佢講埋啦 ，answer。in less 俾幾多個字好啊？30個字啦。Answer in less than 30 words 咁樣。好，咁咧佢俾曬即係真係 keyword 啦。嗱，逼佢啦，俾 keyword 你啦。Multitasking 嘅 capability compared with dual core CPU。咁可能哇，咁因為咧佢要解釋翻成句句子啊 ，for better performance， 可能咧就俾多幾個字啦。Answer in 50 啦。點都要俾翻幾個字咧，佢 describe 翻個問題，咁咧先至揾翻啲 keyword 出嚟。嗱，都係嗰幾句啦 ，more tasks simultaneously provide better performance。咁咧就特別就識嗰啲 task 咧，需要多啲 processing power。例如佢同時要 run 咧幾個 multiple application at the same time。咁呢啲咧都係我哋答 DSC 題目咧渴求嘅 keyword 嚟嘅。有時我都可以 side track 下嘅，即係仲有冇其他，譬如呢度咧有啲追問嘅嘛 ，What are the other factors to consider when buying a computer？ 咁呢個咧對温書都好有用喎，即係譬如佢係 CPU 只係其中一個考慮，咁仲有咩其他重要考慮啊？嗱，咁呢啲咪可以即係旁敲側擊地咧，即係引發我哋咧更多嘅思維啊，唔係淨係一個 factor 啊嘛。撳一撳佢，咁咧佢又會俾埋，哇，非常之好嘅。起碼頭兩個都重要啦，啊要 RAM 佢嘅 main memory 咧係十分之重要，跟住咧 storage 啊 ，the type and amount of storage affect how much data the computer can hold。咁而家咧就第三個 factor 啦 ，graphics card 啦，咪 GPU 都係十分之重要嘅，因為咧有啲 apps 咧，而家基本上都準備上 3D 嘅世界咁樣啊，所以佢要 render 啲 graphics 咧要有效能啲，要快啲，咁你張 graphics card 咧都係相當重要啦。好，或者咧我哋再 scan 埋 part two 啦，跟住咧就係、是，呢度正正係頭先咧 AI 咧俾我哋追問咧其中一個 part 嘅問題嚟嘅 ，suggest another CPU technical specification that might consider。即係類似啦，不過咧佢係講嘅 CPU 嘅規格咧，點樣影響 Peter 咧去買唔買嗰部嘅電腦，就唔係其他嘅 RAM 啊 storage 咁樣。好啦，我哋睇睇咧個 AI 點答之前，我哋都自己諗下先啊。CPU 做咩規格，有咩 spec 係影響到我哋選購嗰部電腦咧？有乜嘢嘢會影響 CPU 嗰個效能嘅咧？除咗幾多核之外，咁可能係佢個咩啊？clock rate 啦，係咪啊？佢個速度啦，咁樣好似一即係如果你當 CPU 係個車嘅 engine 個 motor， 咁咧個 clock rate 就係個 motor 嘅轉數啦，咁樣。咁我哋睇睇 AI 咧俾咩答案俾我哋。好，佢話咧 ，one CPU technical spec that Peter may consider is the clock speed 啦，答中喎 ，of the CPU。clock speed 係 measured in gigahertz， 以前係 megahertz， 而家咧 gigahertz。就係講緊咧一個 CPU 咧一秒鐘能夠執行幾多個 instruction 咧 ？In a second， 話 higher clock rate speed generally result in faster and more responsive performance。即係你個 clock rate 夠高咧，你個電腦咧就 more responsive， 反應比較靈敏一啲。Especially for single thread task， 嗱依個咧比較 technical 嘅字眼。咁如果你想瞭解咩叫 single thread、multi thread 咧，要再追問落去。However， clock speed alone does not necessarily determine the overall performance of a CPU。只係 clock speed 咧係唔足夠嘅，例如做咩 factor 咧咁樣啊？啊，佢講得非常好。譬如，佢講翻轉頭喎，幾多個 core 啦？另外佢個 cache memory、cache size 都係非常重要。咁你又可以再撳一撳下邊睇有冇咧 cache memory 咧？冇喎，咁啊可能自己要再追問啦。即係高速嘅記憶體，即係喺 CPU 入邊或者以外咧，一啲 high speed memory 咧係專係裝住咧 CPU 常用嘅 data 嘅。咁我哋可以再問啦 ，what is？Cache memory， 又俾個答案我哋啦，就係 a type of high-speed memory that the computer uses to store frequently accessed data and instruction。呢度每一個字咧都好重要。如果你用嗰啲字眼去答 DSE 嘅題目咧，咁咧都保證係有分嘅。咁呢度佢仲有講埋咧 ，cache memory 同埋 main memory 咧有咩分別啊？咁呢度可以自己睇啦。咁但係我哋感覺到咧就係 AI 咧俾我哋嘅 explanation 咧。特別啊，呢度講明先啦，即係喺 IT 科裏邊咧，或者 ICT 科裏邊咧，即係個俾到個答案個相關性或者嗰個可靠度咧係非常之高。好啦，呢條片咧，我哋講到呢度先啦，我哋下條片再見啦，拜拜。